Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nabila Yusna Vicky Rahim and I'm second year medical student in UC. So for this video, I would like to give you some tips in sitting for biochemistry examination. So let's go. So the first section will be, what is biochemistry? So biochemistry is the foundation for understanding to all biological processes. So in biochemistry, you will be encounter many kinds of biological processes and also about many kinds of reactions and the structures of organic molecules and so on. So nak ceritalah sikit my experience being a first year medical student learning biochemistry. Masa dulu of course lah, I think sebab first year ni dia macam satu fasa yang untuk kita nak adaptation, untuk kita nak adapting to new environment, adapting to a new subject. So biochemistry ni dulu memang I think most of us blur lah juga nak belajar apa ni sebenarnya kan. Tapi ya, don't worry. Bila tengok balik tajuk-tajuk first semester, first year punya tajuk, first semester ni sebenarnya dia ajar benda yang basic tau sebenarnya. Walaupun dia nampak banyak, walaupun kita rasa macam ya ke basic ni, tapi ya, memang dia forming a core to understand for the topics in the next semester. Cuma kita kadang-kadang sedar tak sedar je sebenarnya. So contohlah kan, ajuk in the first semester about enzyme. Ada benda baru yang kita belajar in the first semester, which is regulations of enzyme. The regulation of enzyme tu I ingat lagi, masa dulu memang susah gila nak faham yang tu. And then bila dah naik next semester semua tu, next semester kita dah belajar pasal metabolism, kita dah banyak belajar pasal process like glycolysis, Krebs cycle, pentose phosphate pathways. So each of the reaction semua tu, dia akan ada dia punya regulation steps. Dia akan ada dia punya regulated enzyme. So regulation semua tu sebenarnya kita dah pernah belajar in the first semester. It's really important to faham betul-betul first semester punya tajuk so that it will be easier for you to understand more for the topics in the next semester. So next section will be tips and sitting for biochemistry examination. So the first tip is always read the lecture note. So ada satu kesilapan masa dulu I first year, I only depend on the book. But the thing is, I don't read the lecture note. But then there is a one TBR session. Tiba ada satu soalan tu, I really don't know. Lepas tu, tiba-tiba my friend said that, oh, benda ni ada lecture note. So I was like, okay, I missed that one. So that's where I decided to read the lecture note. From sampai sekarang, I always baca buku dulu. And then after baca buku, baru I tengok balik lecture note. My tips where I use the lecture note tu as my slide presentation. So I akan jadikan lecture note tu sebagai slide presentation. So I will be presenting to myself. And that's how I learn. Okay, the second tips is always tengok LO, learning outcome. LO tu sebenarnya satu kita punya objektif tau, macam itu sebenarnya yang kita nak sebenarnya daripada student kan, apa yang kita nak student faham pasal benda tu. It's always important to look to your LO so that dia macam bagi keep you on the track lah, macam kita tahu apa yang kita nak kena faham in each topics. For the last tip is try to train yourself to answer some questions. Tak kisahlah from the website ke, from past year question. Past year question tu very important lah. Kenapa nak kena jawab past year question ni? Sebab for me, bila jawab past year question ni, you actually dah familiar. Especially for the first year, korang first time kan nak jawab end semester examination ni kan. So bila dah try train yourself jawab past year question semua tu, korang dah familiar dengan format dia apa semua tu. And then lagi satu, pasal train yourself tu untuk jawab dengan time given tu lah kan. Sebab for me dulu masa, sebab korang online tau jawab, masa first kita orang first time online jawab exam, it really give me such a panic moment tau. Dia macam, oh my god, what happened ni, apa benda ni kan, especially on AC question. So my tip is, korang biasa kan ada kertas kat tepi korang, so that bila korang baca soalan tu, korang tulis apa benda yang keyword dia. Okay, bila korang tengok balik, so macam okay, dia ada ini, dia ada ni. So tengok soalan bawah-bawah dia tu, tengok apa benda yang dia nak sebenarnya. Sila fahamkan betul-betul soalan. Okay, that's all the tips that I will be given to you. So saya minta maaf kalau ada kekurangan ke apa, ataupun benda yang tips saya bagi ni korang dah buat ke apa. So especially to the first year, good luck pada korang. Okay, stay healthy and stay safe at home. Okay, that's all for today. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye bye.